Hi, in this video, we're going through how to embed a Vimeo video on your WordPress website. My name's Dan, and this is WP Update. Welcome, my name's Dan. I'm a senior software engineer and full stack WordPress developer with WP Update. In this video, we're going through how to embed a Vimeo video on your WordPress website. You can see here we are already logged in. We're just on the example site again. If you're not logged in or you don't know how to log in, there is a link in the description below that will take you through how to do it. But once you're in, head to the page you'd like to embed the video on in the front end and then click on the edit page or edit post. That'll take you back through to the back end. And then what we'd like to do is from the middle here, just mouse down to wherever you'd like to embed the video. In this case, I'm going to pop it between the first and second paragraphs. And you'll get this little cross pop-up, the little plus to add block. Click on that one. Type in Vimeo, and that will bring the search block up. So click on that one, and then WordPress will ask you for the Vimeo URL. Now, I've already got one up in a background tab here, so just click over there, Control C to copy, or Command C if you're on Mac. Back across, and we'll just pop that in here. So cursor in, right click, and paste. There we go. And then click Embed. And then Vimeo and WordPress do some magic behind the scenes to work out that it's a video and use the right protocols for it and automatically embed it. And we get it confirmed just by it dropping straight in there. Click on the update button. We'll get the page updated or post updated block. Click on view and that should take us straight out and we can see that is ready to go. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the videos on the left for some more WordPress tips. Or if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and ringing the bell so that YouTube lets you know every time we upload a new tip. Stay safe, wash your hands, and we'll see you in the next video.